Welcome back. Today we're heading out to the property and we're going to take the tractor with us and see what kind of trouble we can get into. Stay tuned. Okay, just got to the property. So far, the exhaust manifold brackets are working, and I gotta unload the trailer so I can get to work. Funny story, I'm driving here and I'm looking at the road and I saw somebody's gloves on the side of the road and I thought, man, I feel bad for that guy. His hands are gonna be cold today. Well, they weren't my gloves, but I did the same thing. So today I got to work with my regular non-insulated work gloves, but I still have something. Maybe when I drive home and a couple blocks from my house, I might see them and get lucky, but we'll see.
Thank you.
yeah, that's not working. I'm on a hill, so every time I try to yank it, it wants to make the tractor lean a little too much, so. That didn't work either. I'm guessing I gotta cut it shorter. The tip of that log keeps dragging in the dirt. Let's try that. Maybe that'll help. Yep, that did it. First time that happened.
I don't know if you can see that, but right there and a couple of other ones, the guide teeth on the chain got a little damaged. I don't know if you can see it, and that one doesn't look so good either. Anyways, it got a little damaged because that one log kicked off the chain, and then when it kicked off the chain, it hit this guard here. It marred it up pretty good. Here's a better look at one of the teeth that got damaged. So it won't slide in the bar because it's getting caught in the groove. So I'm gonna file that down, clean everything up. Thank you.
I don't know what your thoughts are on beaver. But they can do a lot of damage. They're pretty active. I mean, they pretty much cleared this whole hillside. That's all the water they're backing up. Beaver Dam's actually around that bend over there.
Thanks for watching. See you next time.